Let's test Spiritfarer on MacBook Air M1. So this is a demo version from Steam, like second time I'm launching it. Let's try it out. I haven't played the game yet, just checked if it's working. It seems to be working. So textures is on high, low graphics are disabled, so we are on high graphics right now. That's great. Let's try it out. Let's start new game. Hello, welcome to the Spiritfarer demo. Please note that this demo is from an in-production build and does not reflect the quality of the final product, which we are still working hard on. Good job. Let's try it out. Good job. Spiritfarer. Okay. Stella, my dear. One moment, I'll update. I'll make my display a little bit brighter. Here we go. Press E to interact with objects and passengers. All right. Stella, my dear. I've been meaning to talk to you. The sea, the friends, the adventures. That's grand, really, and I appreciate you letting me be a part of it. However, I'm starting to feel a little dizzy. Untethered, if you'd like. I think it's time I finally take that long trip we've been talking about. Long trip, right. But I'm not quite ready to move on from this world yet. I need you to help me with these last steps on my final journey. The first thing I need would be a place to focus my energies. What the hell are you talking about? Let's head down to the shipyard and see what we can do about that. Let's go to the shipyard. Alright, so we can move. This is great. And jumping is great. Alright, so this seems to be running like at 60 FPS or 75 even. No problem so far. Ooh, computer's a little bit warm actually. Not hot, just a little bit warm. Alright, so we need to go to shipyard, alright. Wait, what is this? So we are on the ship right now, right? And we want to go to shipyard. And how we are supposed to do that? Right. Okay. Pretty good so far. Press tab to review active requests. Home is where the heart is. Current objective. Summer wants you to build her a new home. What? Summer has been feeling out of sorts. Out of sorts. I should head down to the shipyard and build her a nice new home. Well, can she build her own home? Holy shit. Okay. Over here. Okay. You know what I would like? You want a home, I got it. A nice meditation room with plants and natural materials. That would be splendid. I have toyed with the concept before. I have even come up with a plan for a little house that will do nicely. Would you be a dirt and build it for me? You're gonna pay me, right? I'll finally have a place where I could show you how to meditate. Just talk to a friend over here to build my house. Okay, this is our friend. A friend is a shark. Okay. And it's not nice shark. It looks like not very nice. Talk construct. Let's talk, I guess. Welcome to my shipyard, young traveler, where my prices are a customer's best friend. So what do you need? Construct. Right, so that's our ship, I guess. And we're gonna build a house on it. This is a garden. And summer's room. Comfy, zen, and adequately moisturized. All right, let's build a room. Oh, it requires oak log and limestone. Okay. Oh, that's cool. How about that? Do you like that? Do you like that? I mean, it's a little bit high, but I mean, you can climb, right? I guess you can't build this, them too high. Should I put it on the front of the ship? Let's build it here. It's pretty good. Maybe even here. First floor. She's a little old lady. Let her live on the first floor if she wants to. That's it. Thank you, honeybee. Okay, thank you. Thank you, shark dude. I can't wait to see how it looks on board the ship. What? Let's head back. Let's head back. Oh, how wonderful! What a beauty! The plants. Yes, the beautiful house will do just fine. Thank you so much, Stella. I only have one final wish before I go into the unknown. Can we make a little detour to Hummingbird? Maybe she wants to eat some mice. I don't know. She looks like a snake. Maybe see the sights. It's famous for its incredible shrine in the town square. Why the hell I'm doing this? Who are you? Are you my relative? More importantly, I forgot a precious family heirloom there. It was somewhere by this old house I was staying in a few years ago. I do remember sitting atop that house meditating for hours. That's good stuff. Let's go and retrieve it. Attempt, okay. Go to your cabin at the back of the boat and activate your map projector. Just set a course for Hummingbird. Okay. Let's go to the Hummingbird, sure. Hummingbird. That's pretty comfy, I'm not gonna lie. But you have to water all those plants. That would take a lot of effort. Because it's cool. Watering plants is kind of enjoyable. Yes. Alright. So let's set course to Hummingbird. Well, it's not very wide area. Oh, you can go past this. Okay, that's pretty good. What is this? Shipyard. Hummingbird. What's region? Hummingbird region. A beautiful and mysterious shrine is located in the town square. Frog. Hyder sprout. I feel like it. You can always try fishing at the edge of the boat. Maybe catch us a few fish. That was scary. Things are just like scary object. I thought you're gonna die. Went past us. That would start your day right. So since we're moving, right? We are moving around. Water is moving. Great. Oh, here we go. That's cool. Okay, let's go fish. So game is running like without any problems. Seems to be smooth so far. Let me touch computer. You know what? It's a little bit warm. So, I guess it's pretty demanding game, huh? It's not that hot. It's not hot. No, pretty warm. Let's fish. Can I jump from the ship? Let me try it out. Rip. When Stella or Daffodil leaves the boat, it stops. It will restart automatically once everyone is on board, I guess. That's convenient. Look at that cat. Anyway, how do I get on board? Ooh, you can like glide. Pretty cool. Oh, what is this? What is this? Common muscle. Cool. How the hell do I get on board? Did I just game over myself? Come on, let me get on board. Oh, you got clam. Oh, you can glide. Let me glide. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Alright, let's fish. Hold it. Oh shit, what? You told me to hold E to reel. And then I was reeling and it like broke or whatever. Herring. That's great. Let's catch another one, I guess. This is exciting. I mean, I guess it's like a relaxing game to meditate and stuff. Meditate together with that snake lady. Another herring. It's nice. That's cool. Ooh, rain. Third herring. Enough herrings. I'm so proud of you. Now you can fish to your heart's content. It's already, I fished enough, thanks. Everyone's attention, please. Okay. This is what I call a storm. Any respectable person would never let their friends get hit by lightning. I guess. But I think you should try. What? You have the ever light. It will protect you. Get ready for the thrill of your life. Alright, let's do this. Oh shit. Right, so I guess I should catch a lightning. Okay, let's catch it. Twenty-four gleams. Oh shit. 13. Okay, I'm getting gleams. I guess there's some money or something. Pretty cool, I guess. Oh shit, missed it. That was fun. You're pretty cool, Frogger. What a rush.
That was something else. The sound, the lights. Great job, Sprout.
Great job to you too, Frog. It was pretty cool. So we're still going to Hummingbird, right? What are we supposed to do now? What is this? Locked. Are we going in real time or? I guess not. We have to do some, I guess, talking or what? Oh, yeah, we can go to sleep, I guess. No, we can't. What the hell? Okay, let's harass passengers, I guess. Since, what else can we do? Oh, it's our blueprints. Resource stations. Alright. Man, this is pretty interesting game. I like it so far. Art style is great. And music is great. Everything is great. Give, food, talk, hug, mood. Ha, let's hug, sure. Well, that's adorable. Okay. What's your mood? Summer was was hugged. Good mood. Build here what looks like a nice vivarium. Vivarium. Requests recently fulfilled. She's in a good mood. Oh. No food for you. Sorry about that. Do you eat mussels? Or herrings? Do you want herring? Okay, she doesn't want herring. She probably wants mice. Do take the time to bring me back my lost heirloom. Alright. Okay, let's talk to that guy. If you feel like it, step inside this field and plant this seed. What field? It might just grow into something interesting. Or not. Who knows? Like what field are you talking about? Oh, this one. Alright. Corn seed. Alright. We are growing the corn. Alright. So what I'm supposed to do now? They all sleeping. Can I sleep? Wake the fuck up. It's a fire emergency. Oh, what the shit is that? Oh, I guess we have arrived. You might be curious and might have already tried, but yes, the water is very salty. Let's hug this guy. I mean, that's cool. Wasn't that great? Favorite niece of mine. I mean, this is the best mechanic in the world. Hugging people, that's cool. Hummingbird discovered. So, game seems to be running without any problems. Computer, you know what? It's a little bit hot right now. It is getting a little bit hot. It's kind of uncomfortable above the keyboard. I guess it's a pretty demanding game, but it's running so... so far it's running well, right? Okay. Let's go. We need to find something... some memento for the snake lady. Alright. What's up? I'm out here looking for the right house to start a family. My wife sent me out to find something that might fit our needs. A garden, maybe a pool. Garden would be nice. I know that you can help me, but it helps to say it out loud. I might stumble on the rarest of finds. Good luck to you. Aha! This was my old house. It was a nice house. The afternoon light on the roof was divine. The house would breeze by when I meditated up here. I'm sure that's where I left my Harlem. However, I have no idea how to reach it. You have to jump. If I could jump, that's literally what I just told. You could look around for help. Maybe you could throw this coin in the shrine for good luck. Sure. I cannot jump, right? Nope, cannot jump this high. Okay. Shrine. New ability, double jump. While in the air, press space again to double jump. The power of jumping really high is quite amusing. Edward Ludwig. Great quote. Great quote. That's pretty cool. Ooh, yeah, double jump. Summer's lost necklace. Okay, this is awesome game. I really like it so far. It's really cool. Now if you could just give it to me, that would be amazing. I can already feel the necklace's amazing power. Alright, let's give it to you. Exactly what I was looking for, snake. Wait, she's supposed to hiss, she's a snake. It's nothing special, it's untrained eye. Okay. I cannot do that. But for the truly initiated, it's priceless beyond belief. Thank you so much for bringing my lost necklace back to me. Let's head back to the boats. Alright, I'm ready to leave this beautiful village. So many fond memories. Alright, good job, everyone. That's pretty cool. This is like raccoon. Step right up. Potential prospect. Welcome to raccooning. We've been servicing Hummingbird since forever. You've got the glimpse, I got the goods. Alright, let's buy something. So we can buy seeds. Slate. Iron, maple log. Okay. You don't need any of that. This is a really cool game. Okay, let's go back to the ship. Flux seeds. Flux seeds are cool, I guess. Mm. Yeah, by the way, what's with those guys? Why are they like, what is this? They stinking, bro. What's this green stuff over them? All right, let's go back to the ship. Voila, voila. You planted your first seed. You're on the on your way to becoming a regular green thumb. Here's a few more to make this field plentiful again. Now don't you forget to add some water. Some flax. Some corn. Where do I get water? Oh, what the hell? It was doing fine even without water. Anyway, how do I get? Oh, right, you have to press use on it. Cool. This is nice. I have something to tell you. Give me a few seconds to work up the courage. I think I'm finally ready to leave this realm. Oddly enough, my necklace is telling us where to go next. I think I will lead us to the passage to the great unknown. You'll have to trust me on this one, Stella. Just get us there quickly. Alright, let's go to the passage. Oh yeah.
Now that I think about it, you probably got in the hang of fishing by now. That means you can grill those bad boys up and start feeding me.
That piece of shit. He wanted the fear for himself. Okay. There should even be a kitchen on this boat somewhere. I'm just saying. Okay. That's pretty cool. Let's cook some herring, I guess. So, do I have to wait or what? Aha, it's not cooked yet. But let's wait a little bit. The great unknown waits beyond yonder. Okay. And this is really great. I'm really enjoying this. Great game. So far. Ah, so this is a timer on the wall. Grilled fish. Here you go. Smells delicious.
You could always try and feed me your cooking experiment. I can be your guinea pig. Okay, guinea frog. Anything for the science of food.
Here you are. Yes, let's give you some food.
Oh mama, this tastes great. I knew you would pull through. Thanks, Proud.
You're welcome. Brother, a frog. So, okay. What do we do now? Just wait till we arrive. Okay, let's maybe build something. Can we build ourselves or we need... Right, we have to go to shipyard to build anything, right? Okay. I think we are going in real time. I feel like, let me put like point here and see if we get closer to the point or not. I guess no, I guess we're not going in the real time. Huh. Huh. Okay. I guess, oh, wait. Z, zoom out. Inventory I. All right. Let's press I. Zoom out. Ooh, pretty cool. Okay, this actually looks like we are going in the real time. Alright, I guess I have to wait. Let's fish, I guess, for a bit. Man, this is strong fish. She really doesn't want to go into frog's mouth. Man, this is a struggle, seriously. Soul. Alright. Okay, I think that's enough. We have arrived, right? Right, we have arrived. Stella. Stella. We are here. Just light the way. Thank you for playing. Man, this game, it was amazing. I enjoyed it very much. Holy shit. I guess I'm gonna buy full wear. Play it maybe on the stream.